Hi, beloved in the Lord. My name is Emily. This is Heavenly Host Vision Weight Lady. I'm so glad to welcome you to yet another prophetic word. May the Almighty God bless you and keep you safe, sound, and protected. The Lord is warning and saying that please take precautionary measures. Hallelujah. Increase security measures. There is a robbery attack being planned against the people of God in whatever form, in whatever shape, whatever manner. Hallelujah. Please, I don't know wherever that you are. This is a very quick one that I had from a dream that I had, beloved. I had a dream that someone was trying to get into someone's house through the windows. And this thief didn't know that people were still very much awake. And he was caught. Hallelujah. A thief was caught. It was a planned attack to rob somebody. But the thief was caught. I don't know wherever that you are right now. Please be very, very careful. Be very, very careful. So I was asking the Lord what is really going on. He said this moment that, please, that those, that the things that the enemy stole from you are about to be returned to you. Hallelujah. They're about to be given back to you. And those who have been trying to plan an attack on you are not going to prevail. It could be an attack of any sort. It could be a mental attack, spiritual attack, emotional attack, physical attack to rob you, but none of these attacks are going to prevail in the name of Jesus Christ. No weapon that is formed against you shall prosper. Please take this warning seriously because it is a confirmation. It is a confirmation. Perhaps some of you have been feeling a tie. It's because they have been drawing your energy and trying to strategize. Because I've been like they've been having conversations regarding you on how they're going to be approaching you in a certain way to rob you. It could just be that perhaps they're not coming to rob you, like rob you physically, but to steal some things from you spiritually. But God has really revealed this. Therefore, the blockages on them has been standards have been raised against them. God has raised a standard against them this moment in the name of Jesus. Please be careful. Be very, very careful. This is a confirmation of a dream I had. And of course, yesterday I saw the same title on a sister channel, Chantal Ikabe. But I didn't get to it. But when I had this dream, God was just confirming that what you saw, what she was, I don't know what she said in that video, but I saw a title. And yeah, it's exactly what he's revealing to me, to come to warn you to be very, very careful. And yeah, this season, be careful against robbery attack. Hallelujah, robbery attack. It was so, so clear. It was so, so clear, but God has granted you the victory. God has granted you the victory. Hallelujah. God bless you. I love you. But Christ loves you even more. Faith is our vehicle and love is our strength. See you in the next video. Glory. Hallelujah.